So go further into your vision of creating this brand and not working in it.
Yeah. So I guess, so I was really immersed at the time in, because I went to UW-Milwaukee. So I lived downtown and was very familiar with the, at the time, the bar and restaurant scene. I was very much in that world, which allowed me to see almost every owner was a slave to their business. And I remember when I opened the restaurant, somebody told me, well, Morgan, don't you realize now this is where you live? You're, you know, say goodbye to holidays, weekends, nights. You are now a slave to your business. And I thought, just no, there has to be, there's always a different way. There always is. And if there isn't, you can make one. And I think that is that's the pioneer in me. There's a test called the 5 leadership voices, and pioneer is what I come up as. So that makes sense. But I'm like, there's got to be a better way. And there was. Now, it's not that I was never there. Of course, in the first year, I was there a lot. But things were put in place with an ultimate goal. Like, I knew where I was going. I knew what the vision was, and I knew what we were all working towards. And I communicated that to everybody who worked there. And it just, I was able to take a big idea and I just broke it down in little pieces, step by step, to get a little closer to where we wanted to be. And even now, we are almost 6 years in, and that's what people see now, but they don't see the work that goes into it in the beginning. There is a lot of bootstrapping and sleepless nights. And I mean, we have definitely fallen on our face and over and over and over again. And frankly, in 2019, I thought I was going to lose brunch. I thought I'd have to close it. We'd be done. So it was not without mistakes and without things that happened, because I made mistakes as an owner. Yeah. Within our first few months, I found out the person that I opened the restaurant with as my chef was doing drugs and stealing from the company. So we definitely had lots of mistakes, and that's the beauty of a franchise, is you don't have to make those mistakes. Somebody else got to get really messy and dirty and cried a lot and lost a lot of money. You don't have to deal with that, right? You just get to go and have, you know, do what you're really good at and run your business.